The wooden horse, or Spanish donkey, the wooden horse, or Spanish donkey, was an extremely painful and horrific medieval torture device. It was first used by the Holy Inquisition in France and then in Spain and Germany, and then it migrated to the Americas.